Well, hello there, everybody. Welcome back to Amnesia of the Dark Descent. This will be the fourth episode I've recorded, technically, in a row. I slept between now and the last... Well, not now and the last episode, but the last episode and the episode before.
Ah, you again.
Ah, you again.
Incredible. You found Vile's recipe. Then there might still be a chance. Listen carefully. Alexander is working on opening a gate, a door to another realm. It's where he wants to go. If you could put your anger aside, let him open the portal before you take your revenge. Let me pass the gate then. Please, find the ingredients and prepare the tonic via the scribe. And do so before you assemble the orb. The barrier keeping you from the inner sanctum will only be breached for a short time. Unless everything is taken care of before mending the orb, you won't be able to save me.
Okay, so basically, the diamond wants a specific tonic made to sing. I am working on that tonic then. That is the ending I'm going for. Is I'm going to save Agrippa because Agrippa's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Pretty awesome. The transept. So we're going to the transept. We're going to find the other three pieces. Carefully cutting the man open made him think this is how far. Oh, I already saw. Well, you can see my mouse. When did I get in Full Metal Alchemist, huh? When did that become a thing? Okay, I'm just going to ignore the circles or avoid the circles.
How much more am I supposed to withstand? Kill me, Alfred! Kill me!
This one. Prepare him.
Ha! Oh, Jesus. Even I'm seeing shit now. Oh, goody gumdrops. That's a moose. This was a stretching station. Noted. Kidnapper sat on her knees with her hands tied behind her back. She felt her hands being lifted and her body followed. Her shoulders gave way to the weight of her own body and cracked loudly. The suspended woman cried hysterically as men contemplated the next step. My name is Daniel. I lived at Castle Brennenburg and I did some fucked up shit. I'm just gonna close that. Never acknowledge that ever again. I'm expecting a moonster. Maybe a monster? Oh, it was a saw. The rapist hanged upside down, his hair soiled with bloody blood flooding from his belly. The saw between his legs had lodged itself in the hip and wouldn't move any further. The men stepped back and waited for the victim to drain. That is fucked! There it is. They're all colored differently. Ah, fuck me.
Ready. Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
Don't like this part of the game. It's making me squeamish. The arsonist kept crying as he was slowly lowered on and off the impaler. It didn't take much to break him. They had meant for him to die, but the torture was working beyond their expectations. It wasn't the method, it was the arsonist. He was different from the others. They could make him forget again. Don't know what that means, but fuck you, chair! Wow, there's no thing to show me how that works. What a surprise. Oh fuck no. Okay. Victim string. I know I need to do that for something, but I'm not sure what. Is it you, my love, I miss the most? Or is it perhaps myself? I know what I have become. I am not blind. I'm a monster to them, a demonic sultan perched on a dark mountaintop. There is little I can do to redeem myself. The Black Eagle fears me. And after Napoleon's defeat, it is only a matter of time before they will demand my head on a platter. I must remove myself from this land. This time it must work. If I can't return home now, I shall perish. Got me some oil, so that's always nice. Yeah. Quite a few things to be said about torture. I had figured that the reaction I would get from the victims would be highly individual. Thankfully, this is not the case. Humans all have a very similar approach to dealing with physical pain and the terror of anticipation. I can't stress enough the importance of restraining the victims before proceeding. Even the most timid creature can break out of its in fits of violence where the strength exceeds their expected prowess. If proper care has been put into breaking the victim, this should not be a problem, but it will also hinder the effect I am after. The right steps to take are therefore to restrain while the victim is still dazed, proceed by presenting the form of torture you are about to apply, and then to continue with the actual act. The point of presentation is to infuse terror. Human mind is extremely efficient, as it will trigger itself into a greater fear. Simply by imagining, oh, okay, he's just fucking basically going on about how he tortures people and how he does it well. Well, I know not what to do next. Except maybe remove this. Oh. Book. 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 That didn't work at all. The knave. The thick liquid spread across his tongue. Oh, I already fucking read that one. What's new? That's pretty fucking new. That's a new noise. What if I don't wanna? Tough string made from hemp. What about notes? No. Hi there, guys. So shit happened, and probably have my better headphones on.
I see that all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vile's target before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please.
Their fate is in your hand. Yeah, so basically what happened, against all odds, my fucking microphone, which, checking right now, yeah, okay, my microphone decided to turn off randomly for no reason, and I'm almost assuredly sure that it was because I accidentally hit record, which is why when I hit the button that turns on my mic and lets it run, so yeah. Anyway, so we did all the things. I got blood from this thing all the way over there, in the whatever it is with the spiral staircase. Show the spiral staircase. And then I got this bone and took it over there. Show the well. And then now we're back here, and I have to go get caught, and now I really have to pee, and I don't know why, but every time I do something. I have to pee. So more liquid is clearly appropriate. But basically, I have to re-record a bunch of footage that I just lost because my mic will shut the fuck off. I have no idea why. Oh no! What could it be? It certainly could not be an ambush. Oh no, an ambush! Ah! Oh, I didn't even make it. Hazel spent all summer in bed. He used to read to her after helping father with his work. In his mind, he was like, and as long as he kept telling the story, she would not know. Hey, bud. Fuck me, I gotta pee. Basically, something you should know about the last part of this is I got rather quite surprised.
You had me worried. Quite frankly, I'm not sure what to do with you. I hold no grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I.
Oh, God.
Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture?
I don't know, I can't remember.
It does explain so much of your behavior.
What behavior?
You never did finish what you set out to
what
do.
What did I set out to do?
You talked about redemption.
I did.
How you would face the orb's shadow and save our
I don't
world
know, I don't remember that.
And me.
I don't remember saying that part
I
either.
Will grant you another chance to redeem yourself.
Really?
You can wait here and stop the
what's
shadow.
What's the shadow? Shadow.
Thank you, friend.
Were we ever friends? I don't. Is that joke around his course at this point? Over here, and then you just grab this big old metal penis, and you bam it. You grab this, and then you shit. Yeah. Look, fuck it. I done did make progress. I just have a slight complaint.
Should kill them all, but
shows up again. Let's go grab this because I have to get a key. To Benade! When Hazel turned 15, she had lived 3 years longer than Dr. Kane had foreseen. Her parents had given up and exhaustion and decided to have her with this woman. She would have sent her to help. She was still alive. She embraced him. She had embraced him and wished him granted a child in Algeria.
Of August 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement where Zimmermann, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. Visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmermann down without alerting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
Crying had stopped, and he could hear a whisper coming from the cell. They were up to something, and he would have to punch them. So I think we're all caught up. I'm actually going to go and check. Oh, okay. I'm back up. I'm over here now. That's just grand. Yes, we are. So we are actually all caught up. I am happy to say. I don't know why I opened that, but we are all caught up. So I will see you guys in the next episode. I do apologize for the weirdness that is this particular portion of the video. Excuse me. But I will see you guys in the next one. Next adventure. Whatever. Fuck off.